the film was almost kind of a mashup of Stand By Me meets The Hangover without the alcohol and Vegas.